voices in my head, they count to me, they understand, they talk to me.
The Apex Predator is here. It's hard to believe it's been 2 decades on the hunt in WWE.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
The definition of a WWE superstar, and in my opinion, there is no one as gifted in this game as Orton. Now, Corey, had a great legendary factions, all-time tag teams. Randy Orton is best when he does some solo work.
And when he's doing said solo work, Randy Orton is one of the most sadistic individuals the WWE has ever known.
The more hostile the environment, the more at home Randy Orton seems to be. One of the most methodical superstars in WWE. Every step he takes serves a purpose.
Yeah, Randy Orton is always thinking inside that ring and provides no reprieve from the gruesome attacks that he creates.
Always a threat with the three most dangerous letters in all of sports entertainment, RKO.
And his partner, weighing in at 100 pounds, Braden the Dark.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
You think you know me?
On this day,
the ultimate opportunist is here.
A man who has once again claimed his spot atop WWE. A Hall of Famer who has survived judgment and embraced his darker side to become even more dangerous than ever before.
Not a chance.
Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds.
After spending 8 years on the shelf in retirement, Edge has come back hungrier and tougher than ever. Is now official.
Two very talented teams here, but it takes more than just that to succeed as a tandem in WWE. You have to be completely in sync to rise to the top of this division.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
Ray had that well scouted.
A stalemate of counters.
Placed in the corner.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Just turn that around.
Beautiful O'Connor roll for the victory.
I think it's over.
And he only stays down for a one count.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
There's a tag. Oh! Answers back on Orton. Switches it back around. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Double axe handle. A set out mat slam. Looking for the victory.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
To that last hit. And our first DDT. He got whipped into that corner. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Headbutt, 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 headbutt.
Just bludgeoning their opponent.
Closed fist connects.
Go.
Followed by an overhead kick. Oh, knee right to the face. Tagging his partner in now.
Punch right in the head. Implanted by the DDT.
The springboard attack fails to land. This won't end well. What a punch! Got it scouted!
Oh my gosh!
Shoots a half.
Bulldog!
With the tag is Randy Orton.
And he gets the tag.
Oh man!
Hooked up.
DDT!
We're going to free the arm and does just that. Oh, we know what comes next.
Hung up on the rope. DDT by Orton.
A purely ruthless move by Orton, showing obvious intent to destroy Edge. Into the corner.
Edge thwarting away the attack.
Series of reversals.
Clothesline in the corner.
Was mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Two! Boom!
Going right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Oh, my!
Just like that, Edge evades.
He's getting a little battered now. Connecting on the DDT. Tagged in. Orton firing up. The voices are talking to him.
Edge is on the fringes here. Could be disastrous for him.
Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Back suplex. Spine crushing.
Orton to the top.
From the top.
Orton down.
The Viper taking a moment to soak it up.
Lining it up. Gonna cut him in half.
Switched it up and hit the DDT.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And Edge is cut.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Two. No, didn't get it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, gut buster.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Shoots a half. Bulldog.
In position, ready to strike. Here it comes,
Edge with the spear.
Here's Edge's big chance.
Is it enough? The cover.
Snap power slam.
Tags him in. Round and round we go.
Scissors.
Suicide! Tornado DDT!
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke and it pays off.
He's on his heels a bit now.
These two teams have gone to war, Curry. Of course, they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second row. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. He's heading up top. Thinking back.
that corner now.
Oh, that's just insulting.
Hooked up. DDT.
There's the tag.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Sequence of reversals there.
Sight to witness.
And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him.
Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
Crank in the head.
Oof. He foiled that attempt.
Inverted suplex.
Oh, look at that.
Mysterio.
Nice wheelbarrow DDT by Mysterio.
And Rey attacking at a critical moment here.
Yeah, Mysterio looks fired up despite the toll this match has taken him.
And he tosses him back in now. Climbing to the top rope. Tag made. Tag made.
Rey moves out of trouble. DDT.
Will it be? Kicks out before the two count.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality. They're slamming their face down.
What awareness seeing Rey coming.
Clearly waiting for that.
The drop kick.
Familiar territory for Mysterio.
He wants it one more time.
Frog splash from Rey Mysterio.
Somehow, Orton is down.
Sent crashing to the floor.
He must have seen that coming.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Predator showing no concern for his opponent.
One. Two.
Big clothesline.
Sent into the corner.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. And Rey had it scouted.
Chop that'll wake you up.
Oh, raking the face. Followed by a stop.
The Apex Predator taking command.
Rey's got to find a way to defend himself.
Beautiful.
Oh, ouch. Mysterio.
For a couple hundred years, Byron, you know why?
Because the Billy Goat's curse is in effect. Oh, I can't stand this move.
There's the save. How close was that?
What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second rope. Stop it away. Mysterio. What a DDT!
Over and over again.
That one has to end this.
Cover! Two! And he's still in the game.
I absolutely thought it was three, but you can never count Rey out.
We all thought it was over. Everyone but Mysterio, that is.
That should have been it. 99% of the time it is. Orton is seeing red right now. He's got more work to do here. back in under the ropes. Shifts it back onto him. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch. Bam. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your...
Lining it up. Gonna cut him in half.
Spear. So glad I bet on him to win.
Tonight. Tag team excellence in its purest form.
You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.